I'm Danielle, and I have this crazy idea that I'm gonna do like full coverage makeup today. I've never done this. I don't like to be cakey, but I keep seeing the videos, and I do have all these brushes, and I'm just gonna try a bunch of techniques. I'm also gonna do a really dark black smoky eye. So I'm gonna do the eye first. I think that's better. I did do some skincare before. I just moisturized. I haven't primed the rest of my face though. I'm gonna do eyes first and then the foundation. And I'm probably gonna wipe it all off afterwards because I hate having so much product on, but I wanna really try it. So we'll see how it goes. Alright, let's clean up the under eye and then put a little highlighter in the inner crease. Okay, now for the first attempt at full coverage foundation. I'm not gonna use my fingers to apply the product. I have a little beauty blender thing. A cheap one, because I don't know if I like it. I'm gonna dampen this a little bit. I'm also gonna use a foundation brush. I'm gonna pour the foundation onto the back of my hand and then apply it with the brush and then stamp it into my face. We'll see how it goes. That feels like a hell of a lot, but I guess whatever. Girls in the videos usually start like here and not the center because that's where they put all their concealer. Okay. Thin layer. It feels nice. Might actually get used to this. Although I like never put foundation over here. Or down here. Oh, was I not supposed to do any of my nose? Whatever, there's not that much on the brush. I feel like this wastes a lot of product. Because I put a lot on my hand and I'm already halfway through it, and like, I don't know. Do I go down the neck? Probably, because my neck is a completely different color than my whole face now. No. Oh, okay. What's on the back of my hand is gone now. I forgot that I was gonna use this thing. Again later on. I wonder if it gets like cakey in there. I mean, obviously doing this, I'm gonna have to wash my face a hell of a lot better. Okay. I think that's good for foundation. Now I'm gonna do my concealer. I'm gonna put a hell of a lot more on, just like the girls always do. They put like a bunch. Right up in hell. And then I always see them put something right down the center of their nose. Too funny. Okay, what do? Maybe I use the other side of the blender now. The mirror doesn't look bad. The camera, I don't know. I think I look shiny. And this blendery thing, I don't know if people re-dampen it as they go. Or if mine's just like so cheap it doesn't take a lot of water. See that line on my nose? Oh my goodness. I don't like it. I don't know. Let's blend it out more. I mean, I'm not too sad about this. You can still see my freckles. But because of the freckles, maybe that's why you can see my... you can tell that I'm wearing like a lot of makeup because there's some freckles peeking through. And everybody's gonna be like, peeking through what? This wears too much makeup. I don't think I went over these temples at all. Let's just moosh that in there. Okay, now that that's done, I'm gonna use more of this bronzer because I don't have cream, contour, or anything. And to be honest, that really freaks me out anyway. This typically freaks me out enough. Hello, jawline. I feel like a clown. This is a weird shape, huh? Maybe I should blend that out a little bit better. Gosh. I don't like that shape. I think it made me look chubbier. Well, not from the front. Anyway, people also do like all pair. Also, is it really funny that my ears are a completely different color than my face? Mm-hmm. Yeah, buddy. I'm also going to use some blush. And now, I'm just going to use a little bit of this matte powder, because like people bake their faces, but I'm not that greasy. I have a dry skin type, I think. But I can see the difference between this side, which is more matte than this side. Let's put it on. Touching my face feels like, oh gosh, like I'm touching someone else's skin. There's just so much between my flesh and whatever. Okay, now that I matted myself a little bit, I am going to use that same highlighter, the inside corner. I'm just gonna put some right here. And maybe right here, people do that. I'm gonna do a lip too. Extreme. this is an instance where I should use my fingers. Oh yeah, buddy. Ooh, when the light hits it right, that's cute. That's too funny. Let's use the other finger to wipe it off a little bit. Okay, let's try this lip thing again. Well, I think the lipstick looks ridiculous, but so this is it. Kind of fun. I really just like having such dark eye makeup on. It makes me feel mysterious. Anyway, thanks for watching. I will see you in the next video.